proud announcement to make today. Mark Latham is now the state leader of New South Wales and will be heading the ticket for the legislative council in New South Wales in the next elections in March.
Our objective is to offer voters a choice. Unfortunately, in so many policy areas, Labor, Liberal, National and Greens have had the same approach. When you look at all the congestion in Sydney, the overdevelopment, the overpopulation, the way in which the city's becoming dysfunctional, particularly for people living in the outer suburbs, all the old major parties have supported the big immigration numbers that have had Sydney growing by 100,000 per annum. And it can't go on that way. Sydney needs a break from big population growth to allow the services, the jobs and the infrastructure to catch up. And Pauline's policy at federal level is in total sync with my strategy. I'll be advancing in this state campaign about urban containment so Sydney can be the great livable city that it deserves to be for the many people, millions of people who live here. If you look at energy policy, Labor, Liberal, Nationals and Greens have gone down the path of more and more renewables, heading towards 100% renewable, which is a high risk strategy, putting all our energy eggs in the one basket. The One Nation approach is to turn New South Wales into a global energy superpower.